And near Stafford, a man dies after rolling his SUV into a ditch. Investigators believe a medical condition caused the crash on Avenue E near Brand Lane. There was a woman in the car with him, but she refused help from first responders. Crews had to cut off the roof of the SUV to get them out.